A giant squid's body has washed onto a Kaikoura beach. With tentacles more than 5 metres long, it's no surprise the giant sea creature has attracted dozens of locals to take a look and pose for photos. Its body is more than 2 metres long. It's since been moved to the Kaikoura Marine Centre and Aquarium, and it's now safe inside a freezer. Visitors will be able to see it until the aquarium decides what to do with its great find.